in a lot.
The best Gran Turismo players in the world get a chance to compete in professional racing.
Dude, this is real.
I know this track. Because I can't stop, man. I've raced it 1,000 times.
That's what I'm talking about. Me now, but I won't.